We were created by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and He alone knows why He created us. Some might find it absurd that a human being like us, created with such a sophisticated brain, with such beautiful posture, with such organs that are unmatched, and yet he or she only lives for a few years on earth and disappears. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, for a believer, has responded to questions that may arise and have arisen as to why he created us. Where were we before he made us? And where is it that we are going to go? Because it is only with that knowledge that you begin to truly enjoy and cherish the life on this earth, with its problems, with its hardships, with its difficulties, because you're a believer.